loved ones, and friends. My name is Mary Julian, and I am your proud assistant principal of Willenberg CTC. It has been an amazing year here at Willenberg, and we are so excited to celebrate this special day with you. It is my distinct honor and privilege to welcome you to the Willenberg Career Transition Center graduation class of 2023. Are you ready to get started? Please help me to welcome graduate Jonathan Singletary, who will begin our ceremony today. Jonathan will be leading us in the salute to the flag.
Put your right hand over your heart. Please stand. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
I would like to thank Jonathan for leading us so beautifully in the salute to the flag this morning. It is my pleasure to welcome four student speakers to the stage as we get started this morning. We are so proud of each of them and delighted that they're able to participate in this ceremony in a very special way. Our first speaker is a member of our CATS class at Los Angeles Harbor College, where she is attending classes as well as working in the community. And we are so proud of how she balances the demands of school and work concurrently while preparing for her future goals and aspirations. And she does it all with such grace and poise. Please help me to welcome Miss Stephanie Solorio.
And to all of the Willenberg CTC staff and families. My name is Stephanie Solorio, and I'm very excited to be standing here in front of you all today. I want to thank the graduation committee for giving me the opportunity to speak here today. I'm very honored. During my time at Willenberg, I have accomplished so much in the last few years. Combined with my life experiences, it has helped me to become the mature person I am today. Throughout my journey, I have gone through a process that taught me how to appreciate the people around me and the opportunities Willenberg has to offer. I've bonded with so many amazing people, and staff. It has always made me feel I'm a part of a big community. I was part of the cheer squad where I participated in many school activities and performances. Working with the coaches are moments that I'll cherish forever. In 2019, I started as a part-timer. I began to learn so many new skills. It wasn't until I became full-time where I got the opportunity to work at the bistro. I learned how to use an espresso machine and amazing food and drinks. It was a job that I really enjoyed. Willenberg is a great place for growth, where I obtained work experience, life skills, resources, and friendships. I noticed that I began to change in many beneficial ways from these opportunities. Also, in August of 2020, I was chosen to join the CATS program. We learned about being job ready, developing a resume, filling out applications online, and getting ready for interviews. We learned what it was going to be like in the real world. Also, we got to learn and experience college life. I feel confident in what I have learned and experienced. I also had the opportunity to work at Gulf Avenue as a kindergarten teacher assistant, and in this, I've realized that this is a career path that I'm interested in pursuing. I can now reflect on gaining so much experience and benefited from the guidance and instructions from many of my teachers and job coaches. Miss Yolanda and Miss Jessie and Miss Jessica, I truly want to thank you for being the best hardworking teachers we can ever ask for. We know we're like a big second family, and I appreciate you and I love you guys. And I also want to say thank you to my grandparents for always encouraging me to go to school and following my heart. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be where I am today. And I want to thank my family for coming too as well, for traveling long ways to be in this special moment. It really means a lot to me. So for last but not least, I want to say to the class of 2023, don't be afraid to reach for your goals and take advantages of the opportunities that will come along the way. We have a very bright future ahead of us, and thank you, and we did it. Thank you, Stephanie. We are so proud of you and your accomplishments, and we're truly honored to have been a part of your educational journey. You have a bright and beautiful future ahead of you, my dear. Our second speaker is a member of our Project Search class at Kaiser Permanente Hospital in Harbor City. And with her classmates, she has spent this year learning mobility skills in the community, employability skills in the classroom, and job skills while participating and interning in departments throughout the hospital. A friend and an avid artist, please help me to welcome Miss Michelle Toledo.
Hello, my name is Michelle Toledo. As a student at Willimer, I got to experience working in the bistro where I learned my first job skills like restocking, dishwashing, and disinfecting tables. One event at Willimer CTC that I remember the most is the winter assembly, because I got to perform with the cheer squads. It was so much fun. I also got to participate in the Project Search program where I worked in different departments alongside Kaiser employees. This was an awesome experience because I learned job skills, and it made me feel like a professional, no longer just a student. I want to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Gavin, Ms. Mary, and all teachers and staff at Willimer for all their help. I would also like to thank my family and Project Search staff for their support. My years at Willimer have prepared me for the real world. I can now take the bus independently and can answer a few questions well. I feel a lot more confident and independent. I am excited and ready for the world. Lastly, I want to say congratulations to all my fellow classmates and friends. We got this! Thank you!
Thank you, Michelle. It has truly been a joy to watch you learn and grow through your journey at Willimer, and we are so proud of you. Our third speaker is participating in our pre-vocational program, where he is learning and building skills for independence and participation in adult community programs. He is a beloved member of our school community and known for his delightful conversational skills and his wittiness. Please help me welcome Mr. Anthony Valdez.
Met my friend, lunch, on the Abe, Wendy, Miss Cynthia, Mr. Huda, thank you for everything. Graduation. Graduation. Thank you.
Daily chats and those fist bumps when you first come in, you always bring a smile to all of our faces. We're so proud of you, Anthony. Our final student speaker is participating in our vocational training program, where he is currently learning culinary arts skills, as well as participating in our on-campus work program, where you can find him in Finn's Bistro. He has a smile that lights up the entire room and a personality like a ray of sunshine. Please help me welcome Mr. Devin Karras. And I'd like to welcome his mother, Ms. Tanya Spencer, as well.
Hello everybody, my name is Devin Harris. I am part of the class 2023 at Wilbert CTC. I learned Miss Lim. We make coffee cake for teachers and principal. Car wash Miss Hernandez. I use the lawnmower to cut grass and soccer field. Thank you, Mr. Waybright. I plant sunflowers. Thank you to all my teachers and Mr. Gavin, Ms. Mary, and then thank you for all waiting, always helping me, better person. Thank you for graduating students.
Thank you, Devin, for that joy you bring and that sweet spirit that you share with us all. We're so proud of you. All right, and I want to thank Mom, who just came up to support Devin here at Willenberg. First, before we get started with that, I want to thank and congratulate all of our student speakers. Can you help me, please? Thank you. We're incredibly thankful for the support of our wonderful Willenberg parents. We couldn't do it without you. Working alongside you is truly the key to our success. And today we have the honor of inviting three of our parents to address the graduates and families of the class of 2023. Please help me to welcome the first of three parents today, a recent recipient of award for the work she does supporting Devin as well as all students with special needs, and the mother of graduate Devin Harris. I'd like to introduce Ms. Tanya Spencer.
Good morning, parents, faculty, friends, and the awesome class of 2023. I consider it to be a privilege as well as an honor to have been asked to be a parent speaker on this momentous occasion. I'm thankful, along with I'm sure so many others, for our families, friends, faculty, and all those who have left the earthly realm for the higher reward. Standing here today is a culmination of years of hard work, fortitude, and determination by these awesome students to my right. I would be remiss if I did not acknowledge the impact Willenberg CTC has had upon my son, the time and dedication of the faculty who have put these young adults inside and outside the classroom. Care is most important. It has been unmatched. Devin's life has changed since he's been here at Wittenberg, since entering this campus as a part-time student. I believe that every child with a diagnosis deserves a chance to write their own story. Not to focus on the disability, but to focus on their ability to see things differently. So to close again, I'd like to commend the staff at Wittenberg, especially Mr. Gavin and Ms. Mary. My village, which includes all of you, and for the opportunity to speak before you today. Thank you again, and God bless you all.
Thank you so much, Ms. Spencer. That was just beautiful. And now our second parent speaker is the mother of Mr. Gregorio Maldonado. We would like to welcome Mrs. Ricky Maldonado, who is the second of our parent speakers. You truly honor us today with your presence and your participation.
Good morning, everybody. Congratulations to all our wonderful students. It's been a pleasure watching you all grow. I'm the parent of Greg Maldonado. Greg, I'm so blessed to be your mother. It's been an honor and a pleasure to watch you grow and learn important life lessons. You have had so many challenges growing up, but you are luckily surrounded by all these wonderful people, such as amazing staff members, teachers, who have helped you every step of the way. I cannot be more thankful for all the support you have had all these years. As they say, it takes a village to raise our kids. And we are blessed to have our village as Ms. Yolanda, Ms. Jessie, Ms. Jessica, and the Wittenberg team. Ms. Yolanda, thank you for caring, loving, and supporting Greg throughout all these years. It will be treasured for life. Greg, getting up every day, going to school, working on the weekends, even taking some night classes, and doing what you had to do has not been an easy job, but you did it. And you did it with a smile on your face and with ease. Throughout these years, you have learned many skills and jobs that prepared you for the real world. It has not been easy, but you did it. You have worked as a cook, a janitor, in a warehouse, in a hospital. And all of these opportunities were due to your wonderful school and teachers of Wittenberg and the awesome CATS program. You also managed to find love with beautiful Rosemie, who is now part of our family. You make me beyond proud. Congratulations to everybody, and thank you, Wittenberg, for being part of our family.
That was beautiful. You truly touch us with all of the moving sentiments. And our third parent speaker has been an active member of our Wittenberg parent group and our school decision-making councils. And he is the parent of graduate Mr. Jalen Thomas. So please not welcome Mr. Vincent Thomas. We thank you for your amazing support for you.
Thank you so much. Congratulations, class of 2023. Very fortunate that me and my son Jaden had the chance to be a part of Wittenberg and everything that it has to offer. Wittenberg has captured my imagination of what a career center should be, a great place for kids to learn, positive environment, and to meet friends. Principal Jean, VP Mary, you guys have done such an excellent job here. The last 4 years since I've been here, I have nothing but nice things to say. You guys have created a learning center that is second to none. And to all the teachers' staff, teachers' aides, the nurse, the office staff, bistro, bus drivers, you guys have all played a major role and making sure that every single student here was safe and happy and I had a chance to learn in a great situation every day. And to all the parents here today, keep being strong and keep believing. And to the class of 2023, continue on doing great things in life. I hope that all of you are successful in whatever you decide to do, no matter what challenges and obstacles you may face along the way. Never ever let anyone tell you that you cannot do it. You guys have fun and enjoy yourselves. Thank you guys.
Thank you, Mr. Thomas, for your beautiful speech and your unwavering support and encouragement through the years. It's really such an honor to know you, and it's a blessing to have all of you families part of our Willenberg School family. Can you help me to thank our amazing parent speakers? At Willenberg, we are so proud and grateful for the support of our local community. Our collaboration with the Chamber of Commerce and other local businesses and organizations that work as host sites for our students. It is through these collaborations that our students gain the additional hands-on skills and experience to be successful in employment and life upon graduation. There are special people at each of these host sites who welcome our students and prepare the meaningful work opportunities that they participate in. Our guests speaker today is one of those special people. She is the volunteer coordinator at Providence Little Company of Mary Hospital in San Pedro, and she has welcomed and supported our students for over 20 years. That is an incredible friendship that we have. She's a dear friend, and she's a true hero to us and the students that she has helped to prepare for the future. Please help me welcome our guest speaker for today's graduation, Ms. Antoinette Becerra.
Wow, that was a really nice introduction. Excuse me, I want to say thank you. I want to say congratulations.
Yay!
I want to say a special thank you to Mr. Gavin and Miss Mary for inviting me to be a guest speaker today. I'm very honored to be here, and to proud of you as well. Everyone in this room has made an impact on the graduates here today. The teachers, teachers' aides, administration, office staff, custodial staff, cafeteria staff. I know the MTU, my daughter goes there as well. We have the therapy that helped the students. And also, of course, the parents. Today is a special day and I want you to celebrate. The parents, you've been there. I'm a parent. I have two students that are graduating this year, so I know. And they never stop being there for you. And I know they're very proud of you today, and so am I. I was asked to speak because 23 years ago, it's actually been 23 years that we've had a collaboration with Willenberg and Providence Little Company of Mary San Pedro. We began our amazing journey to collaborate and have students join our volunteer program at the hospital. The journey began in 2000, and to date, there have been 43 students who have gone through the volunteer program. One of the students is graduating today, Monica Garcia. Gregory Maldonado also came through our program, so this year we had three students, Monica Garcia, Andres Mendoza, and Peter Tobias. Monica completed a total of 134 volunteer hours this school year. Andres completed 104 volunteer hours, and Peter completed 128 hours. I wish I had the numbers for Gregory, but I know that when I heard your voice and I saw your name, I said, oh, I do know him, and I'm very proud to see you today. These students volunteer in the cafeteria and in central services at the hospital. They used to come 5 days a week. We're down 3 days a week now. They come to the hospital, and they work in the cafeteria. In the cafeteria, they stock the supplies, replenish the supplies in the hospital, the chips, the drinks, anything that you see there, the cookies. They also clean the tables, and they wipe down anything that needs to be cleaned, in the cafeteria. And they also learn how to, work with the community, work with the employees there, and amongst each other. They gain some really great skills. And also in the central services department, that's the department of the hospital which houses all of the supplies throughout our hospital. Anything from office supplies through office supplies for surgery, emergency room for the nursing doctors. So it's a really big deal. And they come in and they help once a week, and they help replenish and stock those supplies so they're ready for the departments when they need them. Our caregivers at Providence are so appreciative of our Willenberg students, and we look forward every year to working with the new students. It wouldn't have been successful without Carolyn Turner, the special aside from being the special education assistant, she's become a very good friend. We have worked together for 12 years. She has been there for 12 years with the students, and I just love it. She has been so great with them. It wouldn't have been successful without her. She has been by their side every day they volunteer. Carolyn has been working with the students, like I said, 12 years. She has volunteered a total of 1,375 hours. I don't know if you know that. But it's not about the many hours or years that she has clocked in or the students have clocked in. It's the guidance and dedication that she provides to the students. She runs a tight ship, but these students learn what it is like to work in real-world situations and how to speak to customers, staff. They come in and we greet each other. I love to be there when they walk in every morning and welcome them for the day. And they come in at the end of the day and they tell me how their day went. And what did you have for lunch? Oh, that's exciting. So it's nice. I really have enjoyed. And I know that some of the other students here have worked in other capacities. You've mentioned Project Search and other places, so I know that this Willenberg CTC has provided for you that gateway for you to go out to the community and give it your all. Never give up. I also wanted to thank Christy Friels for all her dedication to this collaboration. She's a job developer who coordinates the students and all the things we need to make this happen, all the red tape. All the behind the scenes, make sure we get all the forms filled out and all the immunization records, and so I want to thank her for her support. I've had the privilege to work with the Willenberg students for 17 years. I've been in this role for 17 years as a volunteer supervisor, and I have always felt supported and appreciated with everyone at Willenberg. Over the years, the students have shared all the skills they have learned from Willenberg, and I have reaped the benefits. They brought me homemade cookies, giving me handmade cards, bedazzled cards, beautiful cards, handmade writing pins. They look like a flower bouquet, so some of the students came to me and gave me this like a flower bouquet. It was beautiful, and I still have it on my desk. And handmade Christmas gifts. Also, Gavin asked me a few years ago to be a part of the welcoming marketing video for Willenberg that featured the collaboration with Providence, and I was very grateful for that. Thank you. I was also invited to the ribbon cutting ceremony for the bistro when it opened, and I think that's a fabulous place. And I heard a lot of you say that you worked there. It was such an honor. Everything that you do here is made with love, and I enjoyed it, and I was really appreciative to be there for that. Willenberg Career and Transition Center is a special place, and the students here are so amazing. I want to wish you the best in your future. I hope that we have made a difference in your life, because you've sure made a difference in my life. Thank you. Congratulations, class of 2023.
I can assure you, Antoinette, you have made a difference in the lives of our students. There are so many people working together to create opportunities for our students. Thank you for being one of those people. Our last speaker of the day is someone very special to all of us. As the principal of Willenberg CTC, he is the captain of our ship. He is constantly charting new paths and steering us into the future. His vision and innovation has led to Willenberg's recognition in the media throughout the community, which leads to even greater opportunities for our students. We are so grateful for your leadership, Gavin, and for your friendship. Everyone, please help me welcome Principal Gavin Rigby-Murray. Also known as Mr. Gavin.
Thank you, Ms. Mary. I want to say thank you to all of the parents. You know, this has been a journey. Many of you started with LA UST when they were 3 years old, and look how far they've come. That partnership has grown and blossomed into the young adults that they are today, and I'm very excited. I am the biological father of two, but this year I am the proud parent of 151 of my kids. At graduation, I'd like to either share a story or do one last lesson with the students. So this one I'd like to do with the students, and I've got a little prop. All right, so you guys see this?
Yeah.
What is it?
$100 bill.
Okay. Who would like a $100 bill? Raise your hands. So we teach them the value of money. All right, let me try it this way. All right, how many of you would like it now?
I am.
Okay, let's see.
I still want it.
All right, show of hands. How many of you would like it now? All right. So guys, the point of that is that you all see value in this. And the thing that I want you to think about is seeing the value in yourselves. So sometimes in life, you might get creased or stepped on or dragged through the mud, but who you are doesn't change, just like the value of this $100 bill doesn't change. And believe it or not, in the very beginning, this $100 bill started out as a penny. And over time, people put time and invested in it, and it grew. And over the 4 years that you've been here, I've watched you guys do the same. Your teachers, the bus drivers, the staff put time, they invested in you, and you guys grew. And I'm very proud of all the work and effort that you guys have made. You've achieved a lot, and you have a long future ahead of you of success. So today, you're all dressed up, ready to graduate. Before you go to bed and you take off your clothes and get into that shower, what I want you to do is take a look in the mirror and see the value of who you are and keep that always. Because you are special, and you are a gift to this world, and you have to let it shine.
Thank you, Gavin. That was amazing. And you truly are all gifts to this world, and that's something that we want to communicate to our community and to everybody, that you're worthy of every opportunity that there is. All right, graduates and families and friends, we invite you now to turn your attention to the big screen as we celebrate our students in a video created by our very own Willenberg Tech Club. a big thank you to them for their efforts to create this special tribute today. Enjoy the video, everybody.
Holding back the flood in the skyscraper town. You gave all that sweat and blood, now you think you're gonna drown. You can't tell that you're bigger than the sea that you're sinking in. And you don't know what you got, but you got it at your fingertips. You got it in you. Got it in you. When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark, no one ever told you this would be so hard. I know you think your fire is burning out, but I still see you shining through. Got it in you. Not everything you hear should sound like the truth, 'cause nobody else's words can define you. Maybe you don't see it, but you're quicker than the world can spin. You should know what you got, 'cause you got it at your fingertips. Ooh, you got it in you. Ooh, you got it in you. When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark, so hard. I know you think your fire is burning out, but I still see you shining through. You got it in you. When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark, no one ever told you this would be so hard. I know you think your fire is burning out, but I still see you shining through. You got it in you. Thank you.
get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning and good night. I'll wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh. It's always a good time. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Way to go, Willem, for Tech Class. What a great video. Your baby pictures. Aww. You've come a long way. We're so proud of you. See where you started and where you are now. Wow. And just to let all of you know, that video will be posted on our Willemberg YouTube channel, so you will be able to continue to enjoy that for years to come. All right, graduates, it's the time we've been waiting for. It's time for the presentation of your certificates of completion. Are you ready? Jesse Gama Rivas.
Quintanilla.
Gregorio Maldonado. Ricky Castillo. Jalen Thomas.
Maria Yamas.
Darren. And Harry Lou Ian. Class of 2023, I would like to invite you to please stand. Which is symbolic of the completion of your credits and your graduation today. Congratulations to you all.
My bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes nowhere to hide. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you